Also on the topic of beach safety, life jackets. One group is working to prevent drownings by letting swimmers and boaters borrow life jackets. The Ascension St. Joseph Foundation installed this rack of loaner jackets in Gateway Park in Tawas City. They range in size from infant to adult extra large, and they are funded by a grant from CTO.